can't leave without the technician. You're safe now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman.
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's bad. Real bad. We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan, and he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop him. But first, I'm getting you out of here. Get to the elevator.
Have you found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop him. I know you will.
I should join the technician in the elevator before doing that.
Down here. This elevator is the only way out, and it's busted.
Alfred.
I saw, sir. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Thank you. It's over, hero. Goodbye.
I saw, Sam. Initial scans indicate that the craft is unmanned and being controlled remotely.
Weapons lock deactivated.
Come on then, hero! Let's see if you can keep up with me!
Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save. We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.